Hello, my dear students. It's me, Roshan Thakur. Today, we are going to learn further about the set. And already we discussed about sets having two types. Duita set bhayeko type bala te hamile padhyau. Aba tinta bala te hami problem solve garchhau. So let's start. In an examination, out of 200 students, 70 succeed in English, 80 in math, and 60 in Nepali, 35 in English and math, 25 in English and Nepali, 35 in Nepali and math, and 10 succeed in all subjects. So this is the question. Draw a Venn diagram showing above information. So at first, we should show represent these things in भेन डायग्राम पहिला के गर्नु पर्यो भन्दाखेरि भेन डायग्राममा यो दिएको कुराहरूलाई रिप्रेजेन्ट गर्नुपर्छ. नेक्स्ट, फाइन्ड अल्सो द नम्बर अफ स्टुडेन्ट्स हु डिड नट सक्सेड इन अल थ्री सब्जेक्ट्स. तिनटै सब्जेक्टमा सक्सेस नभएको स्टुडेन्टको पनि नम्बर निकाल्नु पर्यो. सो एट फर्स्ट वी शुड एज्युम द थिङ्स वाट एभर गिभन हियर. सो लेट म्याथ इज जेनेरेटेड बाई यम, इङ्ग्लिस बाई ई, एन्ड नेपाली बाई एन. So total number given here out of 200 means NU equals to this marks. Number of English means 70. Number of math 80. Number of Nepali 60. 35 English and math means English as well as math. This means intersection. So E intersection M equals to 35. Similarly, 25 in English and Nepali. So N E intersection M equals to 25. Next, 35 in Nepali and math. So Nepali and math equals to 35. And finally, 10 succeed in all three subjects. All three subjects means that means intersection of all three. So E intersection M intersection N equals to 10. So at first we should represent this thing in Venn diagram. Now how to represent? So at first we should put the what? Intersection part to all three. So intersection, tintaiko intersection part pari cha. सो सबभन्दा पहिला त्यसलाई राख्नु पर्यो. नेक्स्ट, एम इन्टरसेक्सन ए. सो एम इन्टरसेक्सन ए इज गिभन हियर 35. 35 यहाँ छ. 35मा 10 अलरेडी एक्जिस्ट, 10 आइसकेकोले वी शुड सब्ट्र्याक्ट दिस. सो 35 माइनस 10 इक्वल्स टु 25. नेक्स्ट, ई इन्टरसेक्सन एम. ई इन्टरसेक्सन एम मिन्स हाउ मच? 25. 25मा 10 आइसकेको, सो 25 माइनस 10 इक्वल्स टु 15. Similarly, N intersection M. N intersection M means how much? 35. Already came here 10, so we should subtract this 10. So 35 minus 10. So it came how much? 25. Now finally, N E given here 70. N E 70. Out of 70, how much came? 25, 15, 40, and 10, 50. So we should subtract 50 from 70. Your E ko capacity bhaneko, your E ko total number of people 70 sir, jasma de 50 aisakyo, so we should subtract, so 70 minus 50. Similarly, we should find the M. M means how much? 80. So 80 means we should subtract the remaining which already exist. So 25 plus 25, 50, 60. So 60 minus 20 is 20. Similarly, we can calculate the value of what? N also. So this is all about representation of Venn diagram. Isn't it? Now next, what we are going to find out? Find also the number of students who did not succeed in all three subjects. Means we should find the complement of all three. So all of you know the formula. NU equals to N, M union E union N plus M union E union N complement. Now, when we are going to find out this, we should subtract this from here. So, NU minus this. NU means 200. Now, N, M union E union N means this all, whatever inside the circle. So, we should add all these things. And we should subtract. Now, what will get here? 75. So, 75 is the number of students who did not succeed in all three subjects. Yelai hami arko tarikale pani garna sakchhau. By formula, laera. M union E union N को फर्मुला आउने, अनि यदि भ्यालु दिएको छ त्यो सब्स्टिट्युट गरेर पनि गर्न सकिन्छ. बट नाउ वी डिड बाई वाट? भेन डायग्रामले, भेन डायग्रामले गरेकोले यसरी हामीले डाइरेक्टली लेखिदिन्छौँ होइन. यसलाई अर्को तरिकाले हामी कसरी पनि गर्न सक्छौँ भन्दाखेरि फर्मुला आउने, फर्मुला लगाएर पनि सल्भ गर्न सक्छौँ. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट टाइम when percentage is given at a time, how we can solve. So let's see the question. Of the total candidates, 40% passed in math, means NM equals to 40%, and total students means always 100%. As we mentioned previously also, total means 100%. 45% in science, so NS equals to 45, and 55% in health, NS equals to 55. 10% passed in both math and science, so both means intersection equals to 10%. 20% in science and health, so science and health 20%. 50% in health and math, so health and math equals to 15%. Now, next thing written here, if every student passed at least one subject, what does it mean? It means there is no complement. So every student passed at least one subject means there is no complement. So this means zero. Now, calculate the percentage who passed in all three subjects. All three subjects means it is called intersection. So NU equals to, all of you know, now previously we solved by Venn diagram. Now we will solve by applying formula. Aba arko tarika le hami formula laera kasari garna sakincha tyo euta herum. So NU equals to NM union S union H plus NM union S union H complement. All of you know this formula. Now NU means 100%. Now NM union S formula, NM plus NS plus NH, and then when there is intersection minus, again this one minus, again this one minus, and when all three one intersection there should be plus. So this plus and this means zero. Now we should substitute the values of NM, NS and whatever given here, and after solving we will get what? 5%. So 5% is the number of students or the percentage of students who passed in all three subjects. Now how to represent in Venn diagram? Now so intersection is what? 5%. So we should keep this in what? Middle part. So 5% is the intersection. Now NM S is 10%. So 10 minus 5, 5%. Again S intersection S is 20. 20 minus 5, 15. M intersection S equals to 15% minus 5, 10%. And NM equals to how much? 40%. So we should subtract this plus this plus this, whatever already exists here. So 40 minus 20 equals to 20. Similarly, S1 this and H1 this. So this is the another type of question, and here we solve by applying formula. Okay, so next. Next we are going to learn next type. In this type, when only given, then how we can solve any problem having three sets. To bujhnu chodi aba hami kasto solve garchau bhanda khari jun bela tinta set dieko huncha ra only matra wala dieko huncha bhane testo case ma kasari solve garne, let's see. So question kasto cha, in a group of students 30 students studying English, so N E equals to 30. 35 geography, NG 35. 20 study math, so NM equals to 25. 12 English only, 12 English only. 15 study geography only, 15. 10 study English and geography, only 10. 6 study geography and math only, Now we should draw a Venn diagram. So draw a Venn diagram to restore the evaluation. So why representing these things in Venn diagram? At first we should find out the subject or the term which has been repeated maximum time. So banda body repeat bhayeko jun huncha tela liyera solve garnu parcha, alik sajilo huncha. So we should make it easier. Bhasa ke lagi garnu sajilo banaunu paryo. Sajilo banauna ke garnu paryo? Sabanda bari repeat bhayeko के छ यो सब्जेक्टहरुमा भन्दाखेरि ई दुई दुई चोटी तीन चोटी रिपिट भएको छ, अब जी हेर एक चोटी 1 2 3 4 चोटी रिपिट भएको छ. सो आई थिंक जी इज रिपिटेड मैक्सिमम टाइम. जब जी सबैभन्दा बढी रिपिट छ भने जी लाई लिएर सोल्भ गर्ने. सो जी को ओन्ली जी गिवन हियर व्हाट इज ओन्ली जी 15 15 राख दिने त्यसपछि ई इन्टरसेक्सन जी दिएको छ 10 10 राख दिने एन्ड जी इन्टरसेक्सन एम दिएको छ 6 6 राख दिने अब यो जी को क्यापसिटी व्हाट इज द क्यापसिटी अफ जी जी को टोटल कति छ नम्बर सो जी इक्वल्स टु 35 सो आउट अफ 35 व्हेन वी सबट्र्याक्ट दिस प्लस दिस विल गिव दिस सो यहाँ हामीले गरेको सल पनि गरेको छौ 35 माइनस दिस प्लस दिस मीन्स 4 सो 4 इज द व्हाट टोटल नम्बर अफ स्टुडेन्ट्स हु लाइक अल थ्री सब्जेक्ट्स एउटा काटो भयो नेक्स्ट अब इंग्लिश रिपीट छ त्यसपछि सो इंग्लिशलाई सल्व गर्ने इंग्लिशमा ओन्ली इंग्लिश इज गिवन हियर व्हाट इज द वैल्यू अफ ओन्ली इंग्लिश 12 सो 12 इंग्लिश यो दिएकै छ यो 4 आएकै छ नाउ एन ई इन्टरसेक्सन एम इक्वल्स टु 4 ई इन्टरसेक्सन एम हामीले क्यालकुलेट गर्ने यसरी गर्न सकिन्छ सिमिलरली एनएम दिएको छ एनएम इक्वल्स टु वाट 25 आउट 25 हाउ मच केम 6 प्लस 4 10 प्लस 4 14 14 आइसक्यो भने टोटल बाट विस सब्ट्र्याक्ट वाट 11 दिस 14 सो 25 माइनस 14 इक्वल्स टु 11 सो इन दिस वे वी क्यान क्यालकुलेट द वाट भ्यालुज अफ अननोन थिङ्स अफ द पार्टिकुलर सेट Now next, what is the question? Also find how many are there all together. All together means we should add all this together. So, sabai la add gardine. 62. So in this way, we solve the question. So this is another type of question. Finally, we completed the what? Set.